Hello. So today, like I said on Facebook, I was going to do a video log thing. And today we have Terry. Terry, say hi, Terry. Terry is my muse for today and the reason why I am doing this video log. And to start off, I have to say congratulations, Shell and Ray Ray, as Ireland would call it. You have brought her a new toy to play with, Miss Baby Haley. Congratulations. Good job. She rivals Ireland's cuteness. And damn you, Ray, thinking a child is a good enough reason to get off of work. I mean, come on, it's a kid. People have them every day. So, Terry, and just kidding, Michelle and Ray, I love you guys. Okay, so, and Terry today, Terry has come with me a few months ago with a story, and it's just recently gotten slightly out of hand. Guy at church hits on Terry. Terry makes it very apparent that she is not interested. Dude keeps hitting on her. Everyday story. Little weird for it to chronically be going on at church, but it happens every day. So she, as a friend, goes to lunch with him and says that she's still not interested, but she's willing to be friends. He calls her all the time. He texts her all the time. He stalks her at church now, and he's her new little buddy. And she is shaking her head, please no. And so I just want to know, why do you think it's okay to stalk someone at church? You know, there's a like admiration I can understand for respecting somebody for respecting the same thing you do and going to church on a daily basis. Understand that. Props to you people. But there's a line, and you don't cross it. You're at church. Talking to somebody while they're there for a reason and they've made it clear that they don't want you isn't going to give you, like, good plus points. It's just going to go bleh. So just think about that. And, you know, changing your schedule in order to, like, accidentally meet up with that person, like, oops, hi, you're there, ha, ha, ooh, look, oops, Terry's here, hi, hello, oh no, how did this happen? I mean, you knew what you did. You're not an idiot. You knew you showed up early to meet up with her, and it now has become creepy. And I'm willing to go to church with her to help the situation. Me, I'm willing to go to church with her. If you know me, you know that's a big deal. And so, just, when is it not okay? You know, you don't talk about religion and race and politics at work. Things that you don't talk about at work, you shouldn't involve them either when it comes to your stalking basis. Church, you should not stalk at. At a political place, you shouldn't stalk people. If you're at a racial conviction, you shouldn't stalk people. That's the only way it could go. I don't know. See, this is my mind. Who knows? So I'm just putting that out there. Think about that. It's not okay.
Leave my friend alone.
Leave her alone. She doesn't want you. Maybe you'll see this, and you'll see Terry. That's Terry.
No.
And you'll say, just stop. The irony, oh God, the irony. The church place. Okay, so if you think it's all so funny and you agree, please subscribe. I'm going to start putting out funny rants because for some odd reason, Terry and I's life together is a complete clusterfuck and we just have a wonderful time with it. So, yeah, I'll be doing more weekly stuff, and if you think it's funny, subscribe. I'll put out other things and just let me know what you think. Leave info. Have fun. Have a great day. Yeah.